Russian President Vladimir Putin has blamed the West for stirring up the Wagner rebellion. Putin pardoned mercenaries who participated in the short-lived coup, saying they could go to Belarus, join Russia, or be with their families. Wagner leader Yevgeny Prigozhin also made a public statement saying he never had any intention of overthrowing the Russian government.